it's Miss Tina, and we're carrying on our MSL videos for vowels today. So we were looking at long vowels and short vowel sounds, and today we're going to carry on. This time we're going to be listening if we can tell if it's a long vowel sound or if it's a short vowel sound. So instead of doing the whole sound pack today, we're going to just do the vowels in the sound pack. And remember, the vowels are the royal vowels that are on the blue sound pack cards, and the white sound pack cards are our consonants. And we have five vowels in English, and these, they can have a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound. So let's go through the sound pack together. I'm going to say the sound first, and you're going to say it after me. And I'm going to tell you which vowel sound we're going to say, if we're going to say the long sound or the short sound. So let's get started. I want you to tell me the long vowel sound for this one. E. Good. Oh, wrong way around. We're going to do the short vowel sound. A. A. Short vowel sound. O. O. Long vowel sound. U. U. Long vowel sound. I. I. Well done. Let's do it again. This time we'll switch it up again. So we're going to do the short vowel sound. E. E. Long vowel sound. A. A. Well done. Long vowel sound. O. O. Short vowel sound. A. A. Short vowel sound. Well done. Now we're going to do some listening again, and we're going to see which one of the vowel sounds we hear when I say it. So I'm going to say a vowel sound, and we're going to point to which vowel sound I said. Let's have a practice. I'm going to say A. So A. Which vowel sound did I say? This one. Yes, it's the long vowel sound, A. What about this one? E. E. That's a short vowel sound that I heard. E. E. Yes. See if you can help along. You copy me when I say the sounds and see if you can work out which sound I've said. E. E. Yes, this is long sound E. Well done. Ah. Well done. It's the short sound. Ah. Ah. Let's do one more. Oh. Oh. Well done. The long sound. Oh. Good. Now it's important with vowels that we can tell when we're hearing a long vowel sound and when we're hearing the short vowel sound. So we're going to practice that now. In school, when you do this, you give Jake and Jack a bone. So we're going to draw a long bone for Jake and a short bone for Jack. And I'm going to draw them on these boards for you today. Unfortunately, it's not coming up very clean. It's cleaned up a bit better. Here we go. So you watch as I draw my bones for Jake and Jack. So I'm going to draw a really big long bone for Jake. These are our long vowel sounds. So I'm going to take up the whole board with my long bone for Jake. And I'm going to draw a really short bone for Jack because these are for our short vowel sounds. just a little short bone for Jack. So we've got a long bone for our long vowel sounds and a short bone for our short vowel sounds. I'm going to say a sound and you're going to decide whether you heard a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound. So we give it a try. The sound is A. A. Is A a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? A. That's right. A is a long vowel sound. Well done. It is. Listen again. You say it. E. Which one do you think is a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? It's a short vowel sound. E is a short vowel sound. Good job. What about O? O. Can you tell me if it's a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? You say it. O. O is a long vowel sound. Well done. We get a long bone for O. U. U. You say it. U. Is a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? It's a long vowel sound. U is a long vowel sound. Great listening. Well done. Oh. Oh. Do you think oh is a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? You say it. Oh. That's right. It is a short vowel sound. Oh is a short vowel sound. Good listening. Let's do one more. Eh. Eh. Do you think eh is a long vowel sound or a short vowel? You say it. Eh. Eh is a short vowel sound. Well done. Eh, short vowel sound. Super listening today. We're going to do one more, and this time we're going to listen to the vowel sounds in a word, because it's really important that we can hear the vowel sound in a word and we can tell whether it's a long vowel sound or a little short vowel sound. So let me say a few words and we're going to decide. So the first word is tap. Tap. Let's stretch out tap. 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 T-a-p. A is my vowel. A. Now, is a a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound? Let me find my vowel card for a. A. So we know that that is short sound, a. Long sound A. So A in tap is a short vowel sound. A. Good. Well done. What about the word high? High. Let's stretch out the word together. High. High. I. I is my vowel sound in high. I. This is my I letter. Let's see whether it's a short vowel sound or a long vowel sound. Short sound I, long sound I. It's a long vowel sound. I is a long vowel sound. I. Well done. What about this word? Mate. Mate. Let's stretch it out. Mate. Mate. Eight. Here it is. Short sound A, long sound A. A is a long vowel sound. Mate. The A in mate is a long vowel sound. Let's stretch out the word B. Can you stretch it with me? B, B. B, E, E is the vowel sound in B. Let's see if it's a long vowel sound or a short vowel sound. Short sound E, long sound E. It's a long vowel sound. E is a long vowel sound in B. Pot. Let's stretch out the word pot. 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 P-ot. O is the vowel sound in pot. O. We've got short sound O, long sound O. So O is the short vowel sound. O. Good job. Last word is cup. Cup, cup, cup. K, up, up is the vowel sound in cup. This one over here. Short sound up, long sound u. Up is a short vowel sound. Well done. Such good listening today. We'll do some more work on vowels next time. Thank you. Bye.